12-25 and ticking of the opening half. Natalie Knight nearly got a rip away. Does get a rip away. Gets it in the backcourt, and then the layup's up and good. Goes up again. Gardner had it blocked on the backside of Kelly Stewart, and four chances there, and South Dakota's wondering what they have to do to foul. Meanwhile, Kansas gets a secondary break. Knight ahead to Boyd for the lay-in. Boyd looking for the dump down to Gardner. Instead, it's in the corner. O'Neal missed from a moment ago. Same spot, different result. Swishes home the three in the near corner, and Kansas back in front, 15-12. Aldridge on the dribble drive. Penetration kick inside to Gardner for the lay-in. Nice job of drawing the defense by Lauren Aldridge.
Coyotes only one shot.
Here's Boyd across the lane, goes to the left hand. Wild shot in the lane, nearly drops. Gardner with the follow, and one. Here's Knight off the wing to the lane. Right hand scoop up and good. Here's Boyd from the right wing, goes in and makes the shot with the left hand. Had to put it on the deck with the right hand. Uncomfortable sign for her, but made it work. No. Dump pass over the top. Aldridge to Gardner. Hoop and a hard. And with that, she hits the 1,000 point mark for her career. More importantly, ties the game at 55.
Beautiful little lob inside to Chelsea Gardner. And she does what she does better than most people in the Big 12 Conference.